With two sip dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy, unleash it. Did my rockin' bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Lookin' in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her rhyme. I don't fuck with drugs, poppin' X for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit helpin'.
It's so nasty, bro.
You always get one scoop of this.
All right, this video is gonna be a little bit different. I know you guys watch my Madden videos, that's why you subscribe, but I'm on my fitness journey right now, trying to get big, you know what I mean? So we're gonna be taking some bulk supplement to start off. This helps with bloating, it cleans your intestine tract, whatever that is, I don't even know what that is. And then of course we got the creatine right here. You gotta have this before you even get to pumping. This helps with your endurance and everything, your strength and everything right here. And then I don't use this protein. I'm actually currently out of protein right now. I'm not gonna use this. My girlfriend uses this. I guess it's like some lean protein stuff, infusions. I don't really use it.
Okay.
Amino energy right here, healthier pre-workout. And of course, we got calorie deficit over here. So we have a calorie deficit right here. I can't go over 2000, but on Monday I went over 2000. You guys are gonna see a different side of me, man. Cause I work out so much, bro. So I was like, why not record it? And y'all don't never see it, but before I shoot my videos, I work out.
Shoot my shot like a hit seeker. Off of the molly and the coke you keep.
All right, cuz, so we got bench press today. Let's start off at 135. So we got 10, 8, 10, 8, 8, 6, 4. This, get a plate and press here for chest. You guys know I used to play football, so I'm kind of strong. We're gonna go up to at least like 275 today. Now we got 205, we're gonna put it up. Now we're going up to 225, 4, 6. And then, if we're lucky, we might do 275, just three times. All right, man, we got 6.
Here goes that.
Working out, baby. Set of chest, 275. I'm getting crazy. I'm feeling it now. I set 275. I did 10, 8, 8, 6, but I'm gonna do probably like 3 of these.
We're working out now. We're working out.
That's what I like to feel. I like to feel that burn.
Yeah.
Once you feel that burn in your once you feel that burn in the chest press, bro, that's how you know you're gonna have a good day. Close grip chest press. Let's get it.
It's Daddy Josh on the beat. It's Daddy Josh.
All right, 6. We're gonna do skull crushers with the close grip chest press. 4 sets on both of these sets. I'm gonna knock these boys out for y'all. Hey, we lifted. Last set for the triceps. All right, let's get it.
Okay. That's 2. That's 3.
Ooh. If I had Roy's, if I was on Roy's.
Shrooms or Roy?
If I was on Roy's, bro, I'll be so cut. But I'm not. So now we got flies. And then we got dumbbell lat pullovers. Yeah. Got six of these. Don't mind if you see a little nipple pop out. It's always good to have a little nipple out somewhere, you know what I mean?
14 motherfucking years, nigga, the same bullshit, man.
Test and try.
I didn't even take it.
Creatine. Yeah. Vaping is not cool. Lift weights. Weights are cooler. You know why? Because you get girls, you look good at beaches, and you just feel overall better. Some hot guy comes around with a nice car, $1 million bank account, whatever. You like, bro, I look better than you.
No, I'm a top five.
That's my tip of the day. When I do these gym vlogs, it's always gonna be a tip of the day. But we went up 5 pounds. 65 now, chest, third round. Jeez. Fuck. We'll go up again, 70s. When you say chest and tries, it just sounds good, bro. Chest and try today. Chest and try day. Chest and try day. Chest and try day. Chest and try day.
You feeling it, eh?
Chest day ain't nothing but a fucking big cock, man. We're gonna do biceps real fast.
Why are we doing biceps on chest day?
Cameraman sucks. Cameraman sucks.
He stinks. All right, let's get it.
Let's get it, bro. You see these buys? I can do these.
You're moving your back too much.
Now, boom, boom, boom. I think I'm trying to copyright me for that bullshit. This plan. You think they can hear it? JBL speakers too. I'm gonna have my nipples out this one.
Oh,
everybody,
go back.
Everybody escapes the gym and I come through and I fight. I'm the first one in, the last one out. Look around. Crucifix on my neck. God above us. Make sure you pray today, man.
Yeah, damn.
All we do is get fucking big! We're gonna get some extra work on our chest today, you know? Get that chest huge for the birdies. Sometimes, I wanna be with my lonely. I push these words by my lonely. I put in work with my lonely. 40 on me, you know it's my homie. So that was the workout, man. I think I'm getting more shredded out. I'm on a better diet now. So I think we're gonna get somewhere this summer. We might be crazy shredded out, like really, really shredded out. Like mom, MILF type vibes, like you know what I mean? So. Hop inside and out, then I hit the dash. Shawty know I only care about the cash.